The hero of Shaymore is finally here, everybody. The captain's expecting you. He's up on the wall.
You must be the hero Thackeray warned me about. He says you're investigating the Falcons. That true?
Yes. Captain Thackeray said you'd help me. Have you heard anything about Centaurs taking prisoners?
Thackeray's been swaddled in the royal court for too long. He's forgotten how rough it is out here. You wasted a trip.
Centaurs! At the north gate! Get the monks inside! To arms!
Right on schedule. Come on, hero! You're about to learn what it's like outside the city gates. To the north gate! After you. Push them back! I don't want them inside the walls. See what he wants.
Bring out the hero. I am Hrud.
We must all do our part.
Pillager of human lands.
Anything to report?
I will kill any human who claims to be stronger than I. Let me
see. It's a soldier's life for me.
Great hero of Shaymore, I've heard has come to die beneath my hooves.
I watch over this place.
Wonder how he found out you were here. That's unfortunate. You can sneak out the back if you like.
I challenge you, hero of Shaymore! Reveal yourself!
How can I assist you?
Feel the fury!
Some real damage.
Thank you.
do some real damage. Time to do some real damage.
Villel.
You're my backup? Has the captain lost his mind? I expected an entire squad!
Feel the fury!
We have our orders. Smash the weapons racks, lure the centaurs in, and wipe them out.
Stinking centaurs. Can't ever kill enough of them.
Stinking centaurs. Can't ever kill enough of them.
Time to do some real damage.
Reinforcements inbound. Come on, you motherless ponies.
For the Tamini!
Thank you.
The only reason I followed you in there was because you're you. I didn't even think we'd survive, but you were great. Hey, what did you find?
A soldier's journal, half buried in the cage. It has the Falcon Company insignia on it and a list of survivors inside. My sister's name is there, Deborah.
I thought Captain Trevelyan said there were no survivors.
Trevelyan may be lying to cover his tracks. The book accuses him of setting the company up to be attacked by centaurs.
I don't know what to think. Trevelyan, a traitor? You don't think he sent us out here alone to die, do you? He hasn't been happy with me lately.
It's a distinct possibility. But don't worry, Bigsby. We'll get to the bottom of this together.